weekend of racing, including a 100-lap truck race that's going to happen on Saturday the 23rd. Thank you so much for coming out with us here in the 2017 season. It has been an absolute pleasure and an honor to come join you folks out here on Friday nights. I hope we get a chance to do it again next year. Please, please, please come back out September 22nd and 23rd for a great Friday and Saturday of racing out here at the Stewart International Speedway. We'll wait for Solomon and Jamie to get out of the cars. Chuck will get a word with them. I'll go back here and interview Mr. Sherb in his first track championship. Congratulations. Been a lot of hard work this year, haven't it?
Yeah, the guys at the shop have been a saving grace on this thing all season long.
Well, I'm glad to see your brother showed up so you can pick up the hardware tonight. Now, it looks like he made you a nice little Super National champion, or a champion at the Stewart Speedway.
Yeah, somebody.
You got anybody you want to thank?
Yeah, all my sponsors, my mom and dad, my crew, obviously. Earl Clayton, he's a big part of this operation. I know he's been watching us all.
All right, give Jamie Sherb a big round of applause for being our point track champion. I'm going to go out here and talk to Saul Bennett, the man in pink. It's another one tonight. Saul, that was a great race. You had your hands full. Brandon Cox got the Mexico with Sherb there and you. And man, you had your hands full.
Tonight, it's always fun to race with Sherb and Cox. Every night, it's awesome.
Well, I'll tell you what, you've had a great season out here. Congratulations on picking up season championship night. I know Megan's up there, she's hollering over there. I can hear her easy, so I'm sure you got some more people you want to thank.
Yeah, thank all my family. I have family in Chicago, Mexico, Wisconsin, Lakeland Dentistry, Sue Hansen Conde, Mitch Lawn Care, Moon Guy Motorsports, Challenger Farm, Laser Expression. John Watson for drawing one for me tonight. D-Bass Transmission, Carl Performance, Tick Concrete, Santa Bago, IFS.
All right, he's something to say. Give him another big round of applause. Picking up his feature win tonight.